Well, Alabama is continuing their hot streak by shutting out North Texas 41-0. ESPNU Campus Connection has your Sights and Sounds recap from the day.
There's a lot more people here than the first game. It was a lot earlier, so there's a lot more crowd involvement.
More excitement.
Definitely.
Yes. That could definitely be a blessing because it is burning up in Tuscaloosa right now.